Bonjour, this is Julian, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce this word meaning spirit in French. This is what it means in French, but of course this is also the name of a publicly owned manufacturer of clothing, footwear, accessories, jewelry and housewares that was founded in San Francisco, California in the United States, but currently headquartered in Hong Kong and Germany. How do you go about pronouncing this word in the end? In French, we would say esprit. The T is silent, yes, because it is a French word and it's very common that the last letter in French is silent. Esprit is how we would say it in France. However, in English, we would say esprit. It is commonly said simply esprit. Esprit. This was the name of a Lotus car, the model of the Lotus car before. Esprit. Here are more videos on how to pronounce the names of many luxury brands from France, including from France, but not only, and many words from French that you may want to hear and nail the pronunciation of. See you there to learn more. Au revoir.